So I'm going to quickly show how I use this 3D printed jig to drill four holes on the Quad Lock Universal Adapter. Let's take this out. Going to put this in here. Bottom half, and then I have the cover. So you see that there's four holes that will guide the drilling of the four holes. Let's see, good look. Got here a 4.5 mil drill bit. That's it.